extended reality technologies, such as virtual and augmented reality, are being used more and more in higher education. But how do we use XR in a responsible way, so that academic values and integrity are safeguarded? With XR taking off, there's a need for the development of knowledge, tools, and guidelines for its implementation. Currently, these technologies are mainly being driven forward by large tech companies. These companies have different goals than we do, for example when it comes to privacy or the open sharing of apps and data. It's therefore vitally important that the academic community no longer remains on the sidelines, but takes on an active role in steering extended reality in the right direction. Only then will academic values and standards continue to be safeguarded. What do we consider responsible use of XR in education? This includes multiple aspects, such as the quality of experiences, protection of privacy and data, the use of open technologies, inclusivity, and the well-being of our students. These are just a few examples. There needs to be a broad discussion about the use, development, and implementation of XR learning experiences in higher education and research. During this discussion, many more issues will emerge, so that eventually we'll get an increasingly complete picture of what we consider to be acceptable, responsible use of extended reality in academia. We would like to invite you to participate in this discussion.